and it's all to the ground! Everything! Bye-bye!
So, Richtofen, what exactly is the deal with Sam? Weren't you mortal enemies?
Oh, yeah, very mortal. Very mortal indeed. But a lot has changed. Maybe since we both got a little taste of the MPD, it's helped us see a little more eye to eye.
I know she's got every right to be mad, what with her dad being killed and all. But how can we be sure she won't turn on us?
You know that. There was a time and a place where Maxis was very much a father to me, too.
What? You're serious? I only ever knew him as a bitter rival.
The Chronorium shows only Samantha's path to redemption. When war is over, she will be normal child again. Innocent. Same as boy.
So that's nice to know. It's been a long time since I've been innocent.
Do not remind me. But I'll tell you one thing. A long time ago, Samantha told me something very important. She promised she would keep us safe forever, and that she would make everything okay. She said her dad had a plan.
Look, the lighthouse beam!
I'm a lot of fun at parties. Oh, see? All I need is a blade! You meat munchers are using up all my bullets!
Bonus points!
Don't slip on all the blood and guts! Should maybe put up a sign. Here I am, back on Certain Death Island. Hey! Out of my way,
you
meatheads!
Mollifies me! Bye-bye!
Uh-oh. I think I just pissed off the universe.
I know what is happening. Device is evolving, affecting all element 115 in the area. You must stay close to Agarthan device. Protect until it reaches final state.
That's why he said stick close to the device. like when it stops. I'd love to kill you all with a knife if I could.
Bye-bye!
Ooh, you think you're hot snot! cold boogers. It is always hurry up and wait with this thing.
Spoken many times of a war, Nikorai. A great war.
Yeah, a war unlike any we have ever seen.
Oh, are you going to tell them everything, Nikorai?
The Apothicons, the Keepers, the Shadow Man, the Dark Aether, Monty.
Shadow Man? The Apotha what's? What's he talking about, Nikorai?
They are legends. Contained in the book, the Chronorium. Tales of demons and angels commanded by the forces of light and darkness.
That does not sound unlike any war we have ever faced.
Demons and angels, light and darkness, the big stuff. Who was who? Which was which? Do you know that, Nikorai?
Monty and Shadow Man were more similar than you know, Richtofen. Both were corrupted by the Dark Aether. One by his own ambition, the other desperately trying to save his friend. Do you remember when I asked you what you really want?
We remember. But why do you ask this now?
Because the Great War? No. The greatest war is the one we fight against ourselves.
You have what I need? Qué bueno. Bring it here. Oh, you are amazing. I mean it. Nothing was going to stop you.
My friends, you asked me before what my name is. I did not tell you because I no longer felt like myself, you know? But you brought me back. You made me whole again. My name is Pablo. Pablo Marinus. once and future hero of the Great War! And I am going to save the universe!
Go, comrades! He left that for you!
Comrades, as we toast our victory, I want each of you to think about what you really want. Where would you like to go now? Believe me, you can have it. Multiverse must come to an end. The paradox must be resolved. At least, it will be quick. For what we wanted, we got more than we deserved. All the chapters of our lives, good and bad. Even if there was no witness, even if no one cared to see, it still happened somewhere. We fought the Great War over and over, but victory could never be ours. We were always doomed to fail. Monty told us the truth. Our journey is the very reason this madness exists. We are the ones who fractured the universe. This is the truth the Chronorium showed me. the truth Richtofen could no longer face. When we are gone, so too is everything that spewed forth from the ether. Element 115, the Apothecons, even Monty himself, all of it will be banished to where it belongs. The Dark Aether. We should not be here. Our time has passed. But for all the pain and torment we have endured together, as we leave this life behind, it is my hope that you know one thing beyond any doubt.
Look away, Eddie.
You are more than just my allies. My brothers in arms. You were my friends. I would like to return to my home, my beloved, before the bombs fell, if only to die by her side.
I see myself at peace, serene, sitting beneath a cherry blossom tree, listening to the joy of my children at play.
I think I'd like to teach medicine, maybe pathology.
You know, the more I think about it, the more I think I'd be a darn good DI. Get those kids toughened up.
I would like to be in favorite bar, but as long as I have vodka, I am happy man.
I would like to know for sure that I brought honor to my ancestors and the Emperor.
I should probably try to relax. Take up a hobby. Maybe I could open my own morgue.
Let me think about it. Wherever I go, you know I'll be kicking ass.